That's what I'm thinking that my neighbors think about me. They gotta hear me 24/7 up in here. At least I'm not a screamer, that'd be worse. Fuck no, this shit. Oh man, forget it. And what you running, a trickster or what else are you doing? Okay. Oh man. Yeah. That's crazy. Yeah, okay. That's how, that's just crazy, man. Yeah. This is just. I took out the boot mother in 5 minutes, in 5 seconds, like 5 seconds. Just as soon as she jumped in, she was dead. This is gonna be. I hope it works like that. They don't nerf my. Because I notice when you play with people, they start nerfing me. Like if, depending on the their level. Yeah, it's just all the bugs and everything else just attacking me at the same time. It's just, I'm gonna have to get some like cool reduction time with the bubble, cause that's the thing I need the most. Yeah. Yeah, you slow down time so the bullets don't touch you. Yeah. Thank you. y'all don't get stuck. That's the last thing I need to get stuck on a fucking wall. Oh, I hate that when I hit him with the blade and I gotta reload. Oh, that's the worst. That when they knock me back when I'm using it. Oh, come on. Almost got this shit. Oh, there goes the fucking bug again. Dude, 12 minutes. I think I get 3 levels for the gold. I'm about to see. It says your challenge tier has been raised to 1, but I'm going to see. Let's see how it works. Because I was 37, 38, 39, 40. I should be 40, but if it's 1, then I'm just only 38.
Outrider detected. Access granted.